Summer. I can honestly say you have been treated the worst out of anybody in all of this. You and Rusev had such a special bond. That is until Dolph Ziggler, the homewrecker, strung you along.
Listen, Miz, that's all in the past. Dolph, you and I have both done things to each other that we regret, and even though you keep denying it, we had unbelievable chemistry. And I know now that I proposed to the wrong man. And that's something that
Summer,
I
can't believe I'm saying this, but let me stop you right there. Listen, I'm just not that into you, bro. Cool? You good? You good?
Wait. Dolph, did you think I was coming out here to propose to you?
No, seemed baby crazy.
Oh, honey, I came out here to let you know that I've moved on. In fact, I've found a new man. And Dolph, I want you to see what a real man looks like.
What's this?
Is that?
Tyler Breeze
has made quite the name for himself.
Wait. Selfie time.
Clearly, I'm a man that needs no introduction. But judging by your little ensemble here, Dolph, it looks like you refuse to move past 1985.
It's a good year.
I know.
Back to the Future, I think, was.
So yeah, let me clue you in. They call me the Gorgeous One, the King of Cuteville, and the Sultan of Selfies. But you can call me Tyler Breeze. And when I heard that my beautiful summer ray of sunshine was being mistreated by some uggo, well, I had no choice but to fly right here from my seasonal residence in Monte Carlo to be by her side. And now together, we're about to give WWE a much needed facelift.
You know, I've seen 1,000 of you come and 1,000 of you go, and you lazy millennials think.
Oh, look out! Whoa. He's attacking Dolph! Whoa! And here comes Dolph Ziggler!
Wow, making a statement here tonight, guys.
Man, right in the knee.
No!
My goodness, going after the... Well, that injured throat. Remember, Rusev had injured Ziggler.
Tyler Breeze knew about that as well. You're right, he went right after that. This guy's a jerk.
Now what he's doing, he's making a point, King.
We'll have to show everybody how low he can stoop.
Tyler Breeze is making a statement here in his debut on SmackDown.
Huge impact.
Get him out of here.
Huge impact tonight.
That's it. Get back right now.
If you follow NXT, you know all about Tyler Breeze.
That's enough.
Oh!
This is just going too far.
Get a shot of that.
Get him out of here.
Tyler Breeze debuting here on SmackDown. Entering Dolph Ziggler.
How can you be proud of yourself after that